Zach, do you think you deserved anything over the 90 tonight?
I mean, the main thing is that we didn't, you know, that's the be all and end all of it. Whether we deserved it or not, that's debatable. I thought we've put in a shift. You know, we've battled and shown character to the end to try and get something out of the game. But you know, we're disappointed with the two goals because we thought we were right in it. I think they were the only two shots on target throughout the game. But you know, we've got to move on to the next one now, and you know, really believe that we can get points on the board to do enough, which we do.
Yeah, tonight, once you got it back to one apiece, Abu, with the nice equaliser, did you think you had the momentum? Did you think you were going to go on and?
Yeah, we definitely did have the momentum. We did feel we were in the ascendancy. But you know, when they score, it's always a bit of a hammer blow, and they obviously gain a bit of confidence from that. But I thought we showed character to really persist to the end of the game to try and get something out of it. You know, we put them under pressure, had a couple of chances. But you know, it's not the result we wanted, but it's something we've got to learn from. And you know, there's the games coming up which we need to learn from and get something out of them. It's simple as that.